people exhibit certain impulsive behaviors, such as binge eating and risky sex, quickly and often, but due to their intensity, may result in self-damaging behaviors, such as self-mutilation by cutting or burning themselves. Sometimes people view themselves as fundamentally bad. People may experience intense bouts of anger, depression, and anxiety that may last only hours or at most a day. Finally, there are studies that show people have abnormalities in areas of the brain that control aggression and impulsivity.